morning everyone, how are you all? Hope you're doing well. So today we are going to learn about small letter I. What we are going to learn about? Small letter I. Yes, so let's first recall the sound of letter I. It's E. What's the sound? E. What's the sound of letter I? E. S. Now, let's see what all are the words that are starting from letter I. Now, first is insect. Insect. Second is instruments. Instruments. Third is ink. Ink. Fourth is India. Fifth is igloo, igloo. And sixth is iguana. Do you all want to make iguana from small letter I? Let's do it. Before starting the activity, let's see how to make letter I. Standing line and a dot. How to make standing line and a dot. So let's start the activity. For that, you need a green cutout of I and some more cutouts like 2 to 3 big triangles, 2 to 3 small triangles, a googly eye or an eye cutout, a tail cutout, and 2 legs. Let's put them together to make an iguana. Let's start with I. So I have put I. Now let's put legs. Now let's put a tail cutout. At the bottom. Now we will be putting triangles. Now the small triangles we will be putting at the top on the face. And now at last, we will be making mouth with the marker. So, here our iguana is ready. It's time to say bye-bye. Hope you all like it.